always good when someone has come into our lives and impacted us to such a extent, to such a degree, that we can have lasting memories of such a person. And we at Raymond Gardner High School, Mr. Bowen, can say that about you, and truly say it without anything other than saying that we're speaking the truth. You have left an impression upon us. You've made us understand that Turks and Caicos Islands really do have culture, and that we can be conduits of that culture. And we can raise our children and move on for generations. So as you go, and wherever your zest in life takes you, wherever it takes you, I wish you Godspeed. And I know that you will do well in whatever you put your hands to, because that is just you. You will make it happen. And with God at your side, it definitely shall happen. So on behalf of the Raymond Gardner High School family, I just want to thank you for the opportunity to share with you and to work with you for the last how many years. And we have learned, and as you can see, the Performing Arts Club has grown, and therefore I know that they will continue. So even though you're not here physically, they will continue. And I'm sure if Ms. Anderson is at the helm, they will call you. So thank you very much, and we appreciate it. All the effort and the time and the energy that you put into the school, we appreciate it. Thank you, and Godspeed.